Well, finally the plow is finished, the paint has dried. Let me take you to a tour of all the pieces. So first, here we've got the plow blade, the rubber band that's gonna touch the floor, the push tube. Also right here we've got all the nuts and bolts, tools necessary to assemble the plow, some Vaseline and other small pieces from the plow. Hope you guys see it. Let's get started. And here's how to detach the plow. First, you put the key into the ignition, turn it on. Lower the plow from the winch. Give the winch a little longer. Okay, detach the winch's hook. Okay, and now you press this lever. Okay, and pull a little. That's it. That's all. And as you can see, the plow is off.